Hi, I'm Destiny from After School Matters at Kelly Hall YMCA, and this poem is called Blindsided. Blindsided by the evilness and destructiveness this world has come to, brainwashed by the non-factors of the world that continuously walks with the devil. Hand in hand, we say make this world a better place, while some people take that line as a punch in the face. Some people has grown up into the evilness this world has come to. The people that are careless and nonchalant make this world look sickening. Walking up and down streets, hanging their pants, not caring who's watching, holding a gun in their hand, not caring who they're shooting, they're blindsided. One step and another step, people play follow the leader, not knowing they're helping make this world become clearer and clearer. They're blindsided. With no education, they're brainwashed from common sense and filled their mind up with insubstantial aspirations, feeling they can't be critiqued because they're on top of the world, but their pedestal is violence. They're blindsided. Accidentally shooting people they don't mean to shoot just to get a name in the streets. I wonder how your God feels. Maybe he thinks you're blindsided. Waking up to stand on a corner rather than going to work. Living your life off of drugs, knowing you have a family. You are blindsided. Thank you.